you're gonna be so glad you clicked this video because I'm gonna be showing you how to make your own galaxy pillows. Trust me when I say you need these. These require no sewing at all and just a few techniques that I will show you guys in the video. Let me know you guys like this by giving it a thumbs up. If you are not yet subscribed, make sure you hit the red button down below because I put out new DIYs every week. And one more thing is you guys have been talking about my tapestry behind me. I got it from Urban Outfitters, just in case you guys were wondering. I'm in love with it. Like, okay, so no more messing around. Let's get started with the video. The first thing I'm going to show you guys is how to make this easy no-sew pillowcase. So I started out with a pillow form that was 16 by 16 inches. You can get these at pretty much any craft store. Then I had them cut me 18 inches of black fabric. You can choose whatever color you'd like, but black works great for the galaxy. So what you're going to want to do is fold it in half, and then you're going to apply glue to each side. Here I'm pointing at the two sides. So just take your glue gun and apply glue. It doesn't matter what side your fabric's on at this point, since it's just a plain black piece of fabric. So just do the same thing with the glue on both sides and then flip it inside out, and that's your pillowcase. So let's get on to turning this into a galaxy. You'll need a few different paint colors. I used dark blue, purple, pink, and white. You'll need a sponge. This was like 99 cents at Michael's. Then you'll need a skewer, and I will tell you guys what this is for a little bit later. Start out by dipping your sponge into one of the darker paint colors and then kind of sponge off the excess, and think space thoughts when you're doing this. You can look at a picture of a galaxy to help you out. So I'm kind of starting in this circular section, and then I'm adding the lighter colors as I go on. So you just kind of want to dab it in and work from dark to light. Once you have your base colors down, this is where the skewer comes in. So you can just use it to add stars with the white paint. So just make an X or a T shape to create stars all over the pillowcase. As I was doing this, I created this really cool technique by accident, and you basically just dip your skewer into paint and then kind of tap it so that it makes random stars all over the case. And I think this was really what made it start looking like a galaxy with like a billion stars in it. So you can do that. And then what I'm doing here is kind of creating space dust. So I'm kind of making shooting stars by wiping the sponge over the white dots and the pillowcase. So I think this makes it look amazing and more like a true galaxy. Once your galaxy is completed, you can add the pillow back into the case and cut off any excess. This is where we're going to seal up the pillow. So you're just going to take some more hot glue and then glue the edges together. This is the seam that usually sits downward, so it doesn't matter if it's too pretty or not. Baby, when they look up at the sky, we'll be shooting stars just passing by. Now that you guys have galaxy down pat, we can move on to more advanced techniques. So I printed out a Chanel logo from the computer and began cutting it out with an X-Acto knife. This is going to be used as a stencil for the symbol on the pillowcase later. This one's a little bit different. So put your pillow into your pillowcase and then put the stencil on top so you can see where about on the pillow it's gonna go, so you can get it completely centered. Then take the pillow back out and just outline it on the counter so you have a flat surface. So that's how it looks once you've outlined it. Then you guys are already pros at making galaxies by now, so just take your sponge, starting with the darker colors again, and kind of layering it up. The only difference with this one is that I use more like cutesy colors, so I'm doing like blues and pinks and purples, like lighter stuff, because I like the lighter look of the galaxies. I'll put some pictures in here too, so you guys can kind of get ideas on how to make your galaxy and what colors to use. So I also use the skewer as a little stamping tool, along with like padding it, like I did for the other one, to create the stars in the galaxy. So it's a really easy way to do it, and I just added random stars like I did before. You can use a paintbrush for this, but I find that the skewer works really well. Now you can go ahead and add them to your overflowing pillow collection. These definitely look like something you can buy at Urban Outfitters or even that you see on Tumblr. Let me know which pillow you guys liked better and which one you're gonna be trying out for your room, because I would love to see those. You can send them to me on Twitter so I will see them and favorite them. So I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye guys.